रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच। देयर आर एट पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच: नाउन्स, एडजेक्टिव्स, प्रोनाउन्स, वर्ब्स, एडवर्ब्स, प्रपोजिशंस, कंजंक्शंस एंड इंटरजेक्शंस। First of all, let's discuss the noun. Noun names a person, for example, Ahmed, Amar, Saira. Place like it can be a city like Islamabad, it can be a country like China, it can be a hotel name, etc. Thing is the name of anything, all the things around you, like bed, chair, sofa, pillow, eraser, pencil, etc. Adjectives. Adjectives describes or modifies a noun. It tells you about noun or a pronoun. It gives you more information about nouns. Look at the example. When I say shirt, so adjective gives me more information of a shirt. Like the shirt is of black color. In the same way, in example number 2, boy is a noun, but here adjective gives me information about that boy, that boy is intelligent. Then in example number 3, through adjective I come to know about the water, that it is cold. Pronoun is used instead of noun. Why do we use pronouns? We use pronouns to avoid repetition. In the example like Sara bought a purse, the purse was very beautiful. The purse was made of leather. So here the repetition, a purse, the purse and the purse. So what to do? In order to avoid that repetition, I am going to change it and I am going to replace the noun with pronoun. But for the first time, you will use the noun like Sarah bought a purse. Then, instead of a noun, the purse was very beautiful, I will replace it with pronoun like it was very beautiful. Again, it was made of leather. Verb. Verb explains what the subject is doing or what is going on. Like, look at the picture. What is the man doing? He is shutting the door. Shutting. Shutting is a verb here. It tells us about the action of some person or thing. In the same way, in example number 2, students are writing on a piece of paper. So, writing. What are they doing? Writing. Writing is a verb here. Adverb. Adverb is a word that modifies or describes a verb. So here the verbs have been described through adverbs. How is the child sleeping? Sleeping soundly. How is the child sleeping? Sleeping soundly. So soundly is going to explain the verb here. In example number 2, how is the child eating? A child is eating greedily. How is he eating? Eating greedily. So greedily is an adverb here. Preposition. Preposition is used to connect nouns, pronouns, phrases or two sentences. For example, I put my book on the desk. He sailed across a river. They jumped into the river. The horse jumped toward the wall. Conjunction. A conjunction is used to join two words, phrases or clauses together. For example, and, so, because, for, yet, but. What is interjection? Through interjection, we come to know about the sudden emotions of joy, happiness, sadness. For example, oh my God, oh, boo. Shh. थैंक यू।